on, some loser would say something stupid or inappropriate, and you would say to your friend, "Oh my God, what an asshole," and then you would move on with your life? Not anymore! You're supposed to say, "Person living with a mental health condition, I am proudly mentally ill." People are taking their comedians seriously and their politicians as a joke. Silencing comedians not only robs us of joy, but it is a danger to our democracy and a threat to our very survival.